Welcome back to AWEX Network. Edo APC faction opens new state secretariat as Obaseki allies kick. Now, please, before we go over to the details of this news, if this is your first time of visiting my YouTube channel, or if you've not subscribed, kindly hit on the red subscription button below. And don't forget to turn on your notification icon so you'll be informed whenever I make new video upload. Now over to the details of the news. A faction of the All Progressive Congress APC in Edo State, loyal to the national chairman of the governing party, Comrade Adam Oshomole, has opened a new state secretariat in Benin, the Edo State capital. Allies of Governor Godwin Obaseki, who is seeking re-election ahead of the September 19 this year poll, however, kicked against opening of the parallel state secretariat. It was gathered on Wednesday in Benin that opening of the new secretariat was to allow a level playing field for all the governorship aspirants on APC's platform, especially Dr. Pius Odubu, Saturday Uwalekwe, Pastor Osage Izu Iyamu, Chris Ogiewonye, and Major General Charles Aribere, retired. The factional secretariat, which is now a behave of activities, is not too far from the main state secretariat of APC in Edo State. Amid prayers and thanksgiving by teaming members and leaders of the governing APC, the new secretariat was inaugurated by Odubu, a former Edo deputy governor, who was accompanied by Uwalekwe, while the three other governorship aspirants were away in Abuja to celebrate with Oshomole on his victory. The acting chairman of Oshomole's faction of APC in Edo State, Colonel David Imusi, retired, on Thursday insisted that he remain in charge of the party's affairs in the state, following the legitimate removal of the APC chairman lawyer to Obaseki, Aselem Ojezua. Spokesman of APC faction lawyer to Oshomole, Chris Ezibawa, declared that Imusi remained the acting chairman of Edo APC, making him to attend the last National Executive Council meeting of the party in Abuja as a Edo State chairman of APC. Ezebawa said, "After we removed Anselm Ojezua in November last year, AM Talks took over the state secretariat of APC in Benin City. In their thinking that we wanted to eject Ojezua from the office, but we always bear in mind that no Edo citizen blood is worth the political ambition of anybody. Since what they are doing is in furtherance of Obaseki's second term ambition, the building does not make the Edo State Secretariat of APC. If the National Secretariat of our great party want to get in touch with the real leaders of Edo APC, we will be contacted whenever we are located." Fortunately, the campaign office of President Muhammadu Buhari in Benin for his second term was available, so we decided to adopt the place as our operational base and new secretariat of Edo APC. Ojezua, however, maintained that he remained the legal recognized Edo chairman of APC and operating with members of his executive from the authentic APC secretariat. Spokesperson of the APC faction lawyer to Obaseki, Pastor Joseph Osagede, said, "I am not aware of any other state secretariat. This is not allowed by law. Our party does not allow for two secretariats, so what they might have done is illegal and unconstitutional." That is the words of the spokesman for the faction of Obaseki. Things are beginning to heat up in Edo State in preparation for the APC primary and for the forthcoming gubernatorial election that is coming up on September. And things are really getting out of hand. I believe this is coming a day after the APC national chairman, the embattled APC national chairman, Professor Adams Oshumule, was singing reconciliatory tune in the national APC secretariat when he resumed work in the national working committee meeting that was held. He removed the suspension of two persons, Saliu Shuaibu, the vice chairman North, and his deputy Adukadi. And it's as if APC is looking for reconciliation, but it's as if the Edo State part of APC, I don't know if it's part of that reconciliation, and things are heating up in Edo State already. With the opening of this sectariat, things are beginning to heat up, and I believe the peace of Shomole's preaching, it should also get to his state, because I believe if Oshomole could not reconcile with Obaseki, the peace cannot take hold, because I believe that is where the battle started, that's where Oshomole's problem started. And if he's in Abuja seeking reconciliation and his faction in Edo State are opening new sectariat apart from the sectariat that APC have, which means there's more trouble. And the way is not yet clear as the battle between Obaseki for supremacy and battle between Obaseki and Oshomole is raging in Edo State. I pray it doesn't consume Oshomole, that Oshomole will apply caution just as he did in the national level in Edo State to call his dogs to order. And Nigerians and Edo people have reacted to this. It's not funny. Some are for and some are against. Let's take their comment. A leopard can never change his color. Oshomole remains a disruptive agitator. He has always been. He will end up scattering APC. That's what somebody is saying. Other comment said, with the way APC is going in Edo State, there may be a repeat of Rivers and Zamfara State. Self-inflicted wound for APC. I clap for them. This guy is not happy. Other was saying, I have very serious misgiving about the sincerity of Edo State APC factions. To let bygones be bygones, as a matter of fact, there is still a lot of unaddressed issues there. That was of this person. Disgruntled element, your mission is dead on arrival. That's what this person is saying. Other comment said, yes, so Oshomole should try at this time to hide his head though, because I believe say Buhari no go save him for the third time. That is caution to Oshomole to call his people to order and stick to what he have said. Spoilers, these people just want to become billionaires to the detriment of the masses. How can we ever develop with this kind of mindset? This against both of them. Other one say, from national league to local league. This is funny. The last comment I have here said, you people want to get Oshomole into trouble again. This he can't get away with because he's the one sponsoring this faction. Everybody's pointing that these people are trying to get Oshomole into trouble. But I don't believe they are trying to get Oshomole into trouble. But Oshomole should apply caution. He should have learned from his past mistake, things that happened to him these past weeks, and apply caution to them. Just like yesterday that Saliu Lawan resumed office in the APC Secretariat at Abuja, the first thing he said was that Obaseki must be returned as APC candidate. So with this news coming out from Edo State right now, I don't think it will go down well with those people in Abuja and with those people that Oshomole is trying to make peace with. This is a bad one, and this is a wrong timing for this. Oshomole should call them to order before things go south, before things get out of hand. Because they say a stitch in time saves nine. Don't forget, you can also share your comment and your thoughts, your view on this by doing that in the comment section. I will see you there. Thank you, and keep informed with our Wix Network.